Wrexham respond immediately then, and who else but Connor Jennings against his former employers. It was a layoff by Louis Mott on the left hand side, great overlapping run by Neil Ashton, his cross was perfectly teed up for Connor Jennings to head home from 4 yards out. Wrexham respond immediately, it's 1-1 on the brink of half time.